Bonjour, I'm here to learn your little tutorial for advanced people. A lot of people asking me what I'm playing in G when I'm doing that. It's not complicated, it's just fast. So I will learn you today how to do that. It's in G tonality, so it's very easy, convenient. In G, in the chord of G, you have the G, B, D, and G, of course. So you're doing like that, with two fingers. Very easy. You're sliding on this one, passing note. So it's D and F. After the same finger, up, you're just putting under with passing note B flat, B with D. Nothing complicated. And the same again for G. F sharp, G. So it's that. Three times the same, in fact. Up, up. After you're doing again, the only complicated thing is here, because you're doing... Oh, no, it's okay, in fact, it's the same. You're doing the same, sorry. That's it. Once you did this one, you can put your thumb. Like that. This one, it's here, the complicated things. It's not E, it's D, of course, to stay in key of G. Quite logical. As you can see, it's triplets. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Okay, slowly I'm showing you. Okay. That's all. And you're doing again and again. It's quite simple. Now you need to put the bass at the same time. Boogie bass, I don't know, this one for example. Okay, slowly. Slow, like that you can see really what I'm playing. Okay, let's start. Fast. Okay. Voilà, I hope this tutorial you enjoy it. It will be soon a lot of this one. Ask me what you want in comments. I will answer you as soon as possible. Okay, see you soon. Ciao.